Yeah, I do. Yeah. Oh man. Alright, let's keep it PG, guys.
What? I'm
talking to you, Charles. John's stream isn't rated M for mature, so we gotta keep it PG.
It is rated M. You have to be logged in to be able to view it. Because I use dick jokes.
Yes, Mr. Wongberger.
Supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Are you watching, Charles, or no?
No.
I thought you were trying to log in. I
no,
see how
I
it is.
Just, I was just bullshitting with you. Saying that your thing was GG.
Begging you, please.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Hell's this last one? Need one more. Giant Christmas tree here. No presents underneath for me. Is that one I've already gotten? Go break up with more boys.
You don't understand how much it drains you.
No, I used to have stalkers in high school. I threw women off my roof in high school because they wouldn't leave me alone, and that's a true story.
We should talk about that story of playing the division, just shooting people. That would make it even sound worse, but... and also, by the way, you got the gold version, was it? Like, with the DLC?
Yeah, I got everything.
Okay, cool. I mean, that's usually a better deal. Alright. I don't know, we'll be in touch. I might be back later, but... Yeah, well, I'll see you.
Alright.
Alright, see ya.
It is.
Oh my god. Same.
Who the fuck is this thing?
Have fun with that. See you guys.
Not as much fun as you're gonna have.
Oh, gee. Don't remind me. Bye.
See ya. Are you still here, Churls? There we go.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Alright.
So quiet.
I was asked. Streaming? Yeah, everyone was afraid to get exposed on stream. They didn't want their balls to be showing. Oh, I was asking if you were still here.
I'm just changing
babies. Changing Misa's diaper.
Is Peterson and them still here?
No, he said that they left. They couldn't handle the stream.
We'll be back.
What? Why is this not showing up anymore? Is the dog gonna take a dump? Oh my god, he's taking a dump, but it's That's diarrhea, man. Did you a favor, put you out of your misery. What the hell? Does this dog have diarrhea? Nope. You're good. You're not sick. Put all the sick dogs out.
Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Guys, we're gonna have to cut the city's water pressure. They're putting out our fires faster than we can start them. We can't let them get in the way of the job.
Explosions outside?
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Right, I'm back.
I think Rob might start watching the stream.
Oh yeah.
He's not already. Might not be logged in, so he can't chat.
Pressure at critical levels.
No, I think he's at home.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Is he still doing the whole, like, work and school thing?
Yeah, right now he is. I think he might take a break. He's doing work, school, and then like pretty much an internship also.
Oh yeah.
So
take a break.
Yeah.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
And he's getting the experience and the schooling down there. He's gonna be able to get whatever he wants when he gets out.
Mm-hmm. What are you playing right now?
Right now, I'm just playing Diablo right now.
Attention, up online. Water pressure stabilizing.
They recently just patched Diablo 2 and Warcraft 3 for the first time in like years.
Why?
For Diablo 2, I think it's a lot of compatibility issues with new operating systems, and they're getting rid of like cheaters and the way people hack it, because there's still like a large community that plays. And Warcraft 3, I didn't look into it. They did that one today, but I'm sure it's probably something similar.
I can't believe they're still supporting Diablo 2.
I mean, they don't really have to support it, because the games are made by the player. Like, there's no real server except for the leaderboards. And I'm sure
Do they still do the ladder?
Yeah, and they reset it every... They pretty much have seasons the same way that Diablo 3 has.
I mean, that's what I got from. The whole idea for seasons was basically the ladder system from DT.
Rob said apparently the chat isn't working. Broadcast settings.
Patch it right into the game immediately.
A bunch of life. Oh, that has a mod slot too, sweet. The PS4 has a chat to speech thing, so if you type it in, it'll like read it to me. I wonder how bad it is, or how much like goofy shit you can make it say.
Yeah, I don't know.
News needs to load in. There we go. You missed me killing the dog that had diarrhea. I had to put him out of his misery because he was showing signs of being sick. That dog's fine though.
Watch what you're doing. More guns.
Ah, okay, there it goes.
Yeah, I think you have to be logged in because it's a mature stream, Rob. Ain't no baby shit. Literally beating a dead body.
I was logged in, but maybe there was a delay.
Warning.
I don't know.
Hostile presence detected.
I'll have to find another dog with diarrhea to kill.
Try
so I can
to
show
get
you.
Zombie people to watch, but they are like, I don't watch FPS games.
It's not an FPS game, it's an MMO. According to Charles.
And I explained it wasn't, but WE.
It is.
I know.
No one gets away.
Proxima just doesn't like you, Kikek.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Oh shit. What the fuck's this guy trying to do? Eat some canned food. Stick me with my EpiPen. Whoa, magic floating PDF or something.
Can Charles hear the automated voice? Hi, Charles.
You can't hear the automated voice from the stream, can you? I think he's taking care of his child right now.
Those idiots must have left a key nearby.
Civilian secure.
Booth.
My girl has skinny jeans, Rob. And neck tattoos. slim, simple slim jeans. Not letting me inspect them for some reason.
I hate skinny jeans.
Yeah, it's not letting me inspect them. Something's bugged out.
Boot cut for life.
It's New York City during an epidemic of like some super strain of the fuck. Who the hell killed them? A super strain of like smallpox and all these other things that are mutating, and they put it on money during Black Friday, so everyone got contaminated. It's a pretty cool story so far.
Typhoid Mary.
Be right back, Zach. Sick of wiping my own ass. Not like they're using it no more. Yesterday we got into that art collector's place. Holy shit! Felt like walking into a museum. Fucking Picasso on the walls, face all smashed up, looking like Billy D's. Remember him? Ugly motherfucker. Yeah. Yep.
Active echo beacon detected.
That is by far the best pickup I've gotten in the game so far.
Excuse me. You see my wife? That's a picture.
Sorry, pal.
Her name's Jennifer.
Yeah? Well, this is Mike.
Sorry, was Mike. We're just chatting about if he'd like to be buried in the family plot with his mom in Detroit. Any thoughts?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
Died of several infections. What do you need? You need some water? Give him water. God damn it.
Jesus, what are you doing?
Sometimes the homeless people in this game are, like, retarded. You try to give them stuff.
We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
Let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
Oh, this dog's pooping. Sick. Gotta put you down. Got the runs.
Why are all the dogs taking dumps, WTF?
Cause they're sick.
Drop your shit.
And that's the end of that story. I'm just mad you can't get a dog. You can unlock a canine unit, But all they do is search for stuff after
so
you've already completed missions.
If you play Warcraft 3, he will watch you stream.
Why would you watch Warcraft? Oh, Warcraft 3. But I suck at RTSs and I don't like them. Is he playing Warcraft 3 right now?
He used to play Warcraft 3 pretty competitively with Decade in college.
Yeah, I remember that.
You ain't no fucking lieutenant, man. I was right by her side. Bitch owes me. Big time.
Do not let her hear you talk like that, fool.
I just left his party, so probably.
How'd you get past security? Hostages. Barely any of those fool guards come to work since that shit hit the fan. Rest of them sick or run off. Easy to overpower them. Make them do what we
he
want.
He was playing earlier.
Then we watch them bleed like the pigs they are.
Some of those brothers weren't so bad.
That's Larray for you.
Where'd the fucking barge come from?
You know that stupid-ass administrator had a thing for her? She got him to do it all. Then, just when he saw he was gonna ride off to glory with his outlaw woman, she slit his throat.
Shit. She is one stone-cold bitch, isn't she?
You missed the one earlier where the people that were in Riker's prison escaped and busted into all the white people's homes that were rich, and they're like, shit, man, they got machines that wipe their ass for them.
Now, I know the next question you're going to ask, because a ton of you have already asked it, which is, what happens to them when this is all over? I know you're worried that maybe we get through this thing and these division types are going to be running things from then on. The good news is you can relax.
Laughing.
According to the directive, once the immediate crisis passes, they're deactivated and they go to hell home. They're not taking over New York, they're not replacing us, they're here to do a job and get the fuck out. Because they got lives and families they want to get back to.
Yeah, they're like, man, shit, they got Picasso on the wall and everything.
Want laughing? I was laughing my ass off. She censored me.
I mean, she said ass there.
Okay, here's the drill. Used to be me and my boys, we keep everything running smooth around here. But now half my boys are dead. Vic joined up with those cleaner jackoffs, and things are out of control.
You trying to see
the abbreviated
right now,
form of it.
I got nothing.
Laugh. Trying to see my neck tattoos. It's kind of hard. Gotta go upstairs. Here's other players.
Government takeover plan type deal to provide what the spooks refer to as continuity
manslaughter.
Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how
I can't inspect them.
They got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated. Our government has sleeper cells in our own goddamn country. NSA types who look and sound like you and me until their on switch gets flipped. And then what? They start rounding people up? Put them in camps, executing us? I don't know, but the thing is, nobody knows. I mean, martial law is undemocratic, but at least it's transparent. Who these people are?
This guy's the most annoying. He's in like every safe house, and all he says is, I need some meds bad. My back's all fucked up. Like, no, you're just a junkie. Look, he even looks like Simon. Wait, he'll say it. Come on, do math.
His dick's all fucked up.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Say it. Say how fucked up your back is. Even though you're leaning in like a really bad posture, it's gonna make it worse. We got unisex toilets in here.
All right, man. I'm gonna take off.
Okay. You can't hear the. You can't hear the robot voice, can you?
No.
Ah, damn. It would have been so funny if you could.
Sorry, Chris. The plant can't come. Peter, that plant is his only friend.
All right, man. I'll talk to you
later. But Louis, it'll just be another mouth to feed.
See ya.
Don't worry, Song. I'll.
What looks good to you?
We were playing
she
Call
it off early GNN.
We were playing Call of Duty earlier and he kept quoting the American Dad with Roger and Bad Larry, where Stan's a virgin at killing people. And he's like, God damn it, Bad Larry, you're screwing me with these cards! And he's like, and I popped his eye out of his socket and made it look at him because I kept the retina attached as I killed him. And he's like, my God, Bad Larry, these cards, you're screwing me! This bet? No, that is not better. Contractor gloves. LMG, fuck off.
Come back soon.
Oh, here's another dude. Dr. Feelgood. These people are already level like 30. Let's do a mission.
For God's sake, let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
16, 22.
You get trained in all that six.
Learned on Uncle Sam's dime before I went private. You won't. I can teach you to use anything.
We need to find something more around our level. Napalm production site. Let's put this on hard mode.
We've pinpointed the cleaners HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Aw, oh, it's starting to snow. Can't see shit.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
Alright, you're fine. You don't have diarrhea. I'm still trying to find Harlem. All. Edelin, on my street, in my corner, in my neighborhood, not in my neighborhood.
I'm so thankful I found you.
traded her an energy bar for a shirt. How do dogs know that I'm pointing a gun at them? So many dogs. Ow. Right.
I'll trade you my shirt for a grilled cheese.
Has anybody seen my shirt? Trade you my shirt for an energy bar. Once we get to this location, I'll team up with some other players and do this mission. Basically like a raid.
John, where are you? We're right at the gate. The National Guard haven't let anyone through in like half an hour. People are fighting with the guard. Shit! Someone just threw a brick. This is getting ugly. Where are you?
We're about a mile behind you. Nothing's moving. People are leaving their cars and walking. Hey, what's happening?
John, they shot someone! Linda! Get down! They... John! John! Hello?
Got him.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
I've already seen this one.
You need to move. Get your hands...
All right, you're good.
What did you find? You said you were gonna sit.
All right, it's hard mode and quick match.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find awesome. It, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again.
Is this still searching? Just join me in the whenever.
The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. I don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
You think?
Not a chance.
Maybe I can blow his tank up. Oh shit, I wasn't even paying attention to my life. I'm gonna join some other peeps. basically like a support class that can revive people and heal people in an area. And then I got this really cool grenade launcher.
Sexari, kind of becoming a vampire in Zombie Kikek.
Is Prox going Mind Flayer yet, and we can send him all that hentai?
No, but he did finally re-ink out of Elf. He is Wolfman again.
Oh god, not Wolfman. Is he gonna have, like, his wife leave him again and he's stuck with, like, 20 kids? Gonna be a welfare dad?
Fighter cleric, a physical attacking cleric.
He's still doing that weird, like, cleric build.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and
run. No, he maxed out the wolf race.
Come on, let me teleport to him.
No.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out Boss Man Joe. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again.
No agent has joined your team.
Going in! Shit. This is not gonna be good. Of course, the boss is on my side.
Oh, yeah.
Just another blast or two.
Damn it. Oh, I can revive myself. I forgot. Get over the wall!
Graphics are pretty slick.
Get the fuck out of here. Save him. Like the only one that likes to move around. Everyone just like stands behind cover. Is still down there. Supply. Oh shit. I got myself. Oh no, they blew up my thing. You gonna pick me up? 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 Gonna pick me up?
LOL.
I should switch it so that they can hear me, because now the party's disbanded.
Do the Peter offer from his knee in the Charlie and the Chocolate Factory episode.
Sniper somewhere. Fuck. Who's he? Is he a sniper? No, he's a grenader. Grenadier or whatever. There's no way he can throw a grenade at that bar either. Go that way.
Keep them away from the tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
Are you bleeding? Yeah, you bleeding. Yeah, dude, you gotta throw your turret somewhere where it's actually gonna matter. Uh-oh.
Yeah, you bleeding.
Oh shit!
Ugh, there's such a delay on her voice.
Oh, that dude's dead. Nice. It's like you get shot once and it's game over. Who even fucking shot me? Dude, pick me up. You gonna pick me up? You gonna pick me up? Oh, you're gonna burn alive. You gonna pick me up? You gonna pick me up? Who the hell's shooting me?
I'm just gonna take a shower.
Alright.
You gonna pick me up?
Yo, you need some help? Cavalry's arrived. Except you get blown to hell in one shot.
friendly division agent is down.
Motherfucker. Got me blushing. Happens when I leave you alone for 1 minute. Alright. I'll come to the rescue.
I take it willingly.
Oh, bitch ass sniper. He's gonna bleed out first. But I'm gonna get in the way so they revive me first. Can I just like fall to the ground? Yep. So I'm wounded, mortally wounded, and I can't move, but I can still fall off ledges. Motherfucker, pick me up. Pick me up. Pick me up. I crawled all the way over here. Thank you. That fucking sniper at. Well, that was an ordeal. Enjoy that. Some water. The water, nigga. Get the water.
Warning. Explosive chemical signature detected. Source identified.
Fuck stairs.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
I do all the work, man. Ladies first.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here. We can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing.
Talking about Mexicans. Yo, we're supposed to protect that, not blow it up.
Run to the border.
Man, I wish I had food. Let's put some incendiary ammos. I was gonna blow that shit up.
You need more lemon flesh.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Okay, they should be dead. How the fuck did you get up here? Melee guys, I hate. Come on. Damn it. They're the worst. Are they gonna kill everybody? Oh, he disconnected.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid.
He's dead and he's down, so we gotta restart it. Hopefully it saved it from after the explosion.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
Or just throws us right into hell. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Is he gonna do it again? Nope. Please don't.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
That was definitely weird. Are we ready? No, everyone else left because they're like, it's too hard. Too fucking hard. On cabbage.
You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still.
What if we just, like, go all the way down there and kill them? Not where I wanted to throw it, but alright. Funny how just me and this one dude can do way better than all the other people. That tear gas. Why is it always bugged out? Shit. Shit. Oh yeah, I can revive myself with that down. So good. You're shooting me! Save cabbage.
Warning, agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
God damn it, cabbage. Here, pick yourself up. Oh shit, no, I'm on fire! That's stupid. That is stupid. That's a whoopsie.
That's a whoopsie. Whoopsie.
What did she say? That's a woozy? Oh, hey, I'll take this. Oh, I'm going down.
Did you know they are bleaching buttholes now? What are they trying to say? God picked the wrong color.
Speaking of bleached assholes, here's a good look at mine. Pick me up, bro. Yeah. And you're dead. Oh, and there's more.
Just so you know, we could see the explosion from here. There's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
It's not even the boss yet.
Hi, I'm Artemis. I'm Dee's friend. Crawl into my mouth, Frank.
Just make her say a bunch of weird shit. Just keep typing. Sing like a song or something, or like...
I'm trying, man. I'm trying.
I wonder if they censor, like, curse words on everything. Or if you have to spell it weird, like, phonetically, to make her say it. God, there's so many tanks. Sorry, I don't know what shield this guy has, but it should not be able to block bullets. A whoopsie again.
Whatever, I'm over it. I've got some medical marijuana in my car. You guys want a puff? We could go to the reception and everyone would believe.
Ha, snail, get out of here. Ha. Leveled up. Not gonna talk over the PA so they know exactly what our plan is.
There's no joy in salting the snail. I'm all worked up. I kind of feel like I need some wine in a can.
Aw, man, you really need to see the new episodes of Sunny. They're probably the best.
They stayed to burn this thing out. The
ensure it got stopped here.
Is human trafficking? No.
And you come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done? It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
Even birds need water.
Come on, Cabbage, you need to be healed. Boss is gonna be an asshole, especially if he has an LMG. We have to go in the same one. Boss time. I think we gotta go downstairs.
What are you waiting for? Get in there! Really exploring my body now that I hit puberty. For God's sake, Scale, you're 30. You should be sexually active. No holding back! Everybody's going in!
She's going to have a neat summer.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Fucking get off the steps. I got myself. I get out of there. And we kind of have to cheese it because two other people left us and it's on hard mode. We get behind them. Gotta save cabbage.
You done yet?
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
No, wrong way. Oh, unless he's getting ammo. Shit. The ammo. Oh, come on. We're both down. Fuck. So close.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank. Should be all good now.
Alert.
Really? How did he go down so fast?
Cool. I just want to beat this guy before it's over.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank.
Fucking melee assholes. Oh, bitch. He's probably gonna die. So I can't respawn. He's gonna fully revive me, and it takes like probably like 40 seconds. We can just kill the melee guys first. Here, let me back out of the party. Maybe he can hear me. I don't know if you'll be able to revive me because it's gonna take a while. And there's melee guys coming. There's a guy above you too, coming down the stairs. Alright, so yeah, we gotta focus the melee, guys. I can't even get up here. I thought I completely circled around, my bad. Shot damage, optimal range. I don't know if you can run around them and then revive me. There's only one guy down here and he's on the complete opposite end that I'm on. But now he's running towards you. There's a melee guy right in front of me. Just came out of nowhere. Are you able to go into matchmaking to find other people? Or is it gonna start us all the way back at the beginning? Yeah, this is probably the best strategy to lead him down here, and then we can just loop him around. One of us could even get behind him from the other side and shoot his tank. Is there a resupply around here to get ammo? Shit, I'm down. Ah, fuck. I got caught on fire. If you can throw down your healing station, it'll revive me. Or not. I think that's only if I'm... Sweet. Okay, he's at like half armor now. Can you shoot his tank while he's looking at me? So confused, he doesn't know which one to shoot. Alright, he's after me now. Can she just tank? Shit. All right, we got this. Only problem is ammo. Pretty easy to kill now that he has no armor though, so... He's after me. Yeah, he's dead. Nice. I think we're supposed to get the fuck out of here. Wall guys are still shooting at us. I'm gonna heal up first. Just in case. Really use some ammo.
who you should be aiming that at.
Aiming at you. Saw that one. Saw that one. Only six found footage. Where's this asshole at? I need to sell him some shite.
Best gear in the city. Check it out. Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection.
Has killing a target has a 60% chance to instantly refill the magazine. That's not that great, considering it only has a 5-round clip.
Sorry, I can't give you a bag for that. You're gonna like what you see.
I guarantee it. This would be great if it had better stats for my playstyle. Alright, so finish that up, let's go back to our headquarters, upgrade, and call it.
almost have enough supplies to get my friggin' medical upgrade. Security wing, I might be able to get the next one.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
Armory, unlock advanced weapons vendor. Dark Zone Ops. Increase the slots, and puts Dark. Now you gotta get the armory, because you need the, you need it for your super skills.
From over there, get a load of all this. Maybe next time. Get on over here.
Actually, I can deconstruct that.
You can't look from over there.
Look at how this doesn't even. It's like the worst.
Oh man.
Whoa. Even that scope? That is really bad. Oh man. That is terrible. Hit fire accuracy. Ooh, this is green laser. PF-45 and
hey, come on over.
416.
Check it out. Hey, come on over. Get on over here.
Okay, that's sad. Okay, so here we go. ACOG is headshot damage and range.
You there?
Eight percent. Let's see who. Got some new abilities, new skill.
Hey, check it out.
Nope. And then I got some perks. Let's see, extra grenade slot. Unlock advanced weapons. Let's see if those weapons are any good.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Whoa, this shit is expensive. Okay, so they want, damn, 413. Killing a target with this weapon increases skill power by 3% for 5 seconds. Effect doesn't stack, but killing another, not that great. Every kill performed while your signature skill is active. Yeah, it's not that great. And then a light machine gun, yeah.
Come back soon.
Not that great.
You know you want this. Get a load of what I got here. Hey, it's not like I'm doing a whole lot of business anyway. Got your eye on something? These things happen.
I need some counseling. Seen some shit. Give me some Xanax. Painkillers. Dull the pain. Alright, so I need 100... more medical resources, and then we can get my disaster aid. And I can use recovery link. Heals and cures the user and nearby allies, and revives downed allies within range. Can overheal beyond max health. Increases canned food duration by 10 seconds, and collect canned food, water, energy bars, and soda once per hour. That's pretty good. Pretty good. So, let's see if we can get... That's 60.
York, you are listening to Rick Falassi, and wouldn't you know it, the Tri-State Area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast. Now, we've talked about the JTF, the Joint Task Force that's made up of city cops and first responders. They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods. Started.
Another dog. No. Okay, so our options are that scope, which is not that bad. Headshot damage and crit chance. I mean, this is optimal range, but it's like, dude, that optimal range is nothing if you can't aim with it. Try it out. Try it out for a little while. I guess water. Nope, soda.
You're an angel.
Even during the apocalypse, you need your Mountain Dew.
I won't forget this.
Shut the fuck up.
Just keep cool.
Shut the fuck up. Damn, why can't you kill civvies?
Caffeine is important. Get out of my head, Charles.
Is Charles, has he joined the stream? Or is Professor X in the stream now?
Chill, just chill out.
I don't know.
Oh, I got the key to Gramercy Park. Damn, what is up with all these dogs? I'm still angry that I can't get one. Alright, you're gonna live because you're a German Shepherd. And you don't have diarrhea. Like all the other dogs, and you're gonna live. Gotta disrupt this arms deal. Came here to party. It was a blast. Oh, we got a Kobe. Out of here.
They're trying to hurt him. Shit, I have to reload.
Good luck with that. That for me. I'll do my exercise. That's important too. Not just caffeine. Fuckers just came out of the restaurant, like they're off duty or something. Yeah, my shift at Denny's just ended. Sorry I couldn't be here sooner. That's pretty bad reputation if this is on your wall of your restaurant. If you pay your check, you're a great customer. It's like Krusty Burger.
No Oreo pie? Fuck it, we aren't eating here.
I still stand by that, man. If you go into a Denny's and they don't have Oreo pie there, walk out. If you go to any diner and they're known for a certain pie, get out of there.
I don't disagree.
Female boss, huh?
I'm a fucking free man.
Damn, man! I wanted that Kevlar!
Damn, man! Shit, got me blushing.
You know what you gotta do.
Yeah, this is our town. Here I go.
Yeah, you gotta make it clap, man. Shitty shot.
Ain't nobody getting away.
No.
Where did you get the Toyota turtle?
Was that in that video too? Oh, here we go.
Yay, the clap video. He kept chasing after the guy in the Toyota, and he's like, I just want to ask him where he got his car.
I need to rewatch that. It's so, such a long time ago. Get these hostages out.
Yay, well I didn't know what making it clap meant, so that's the part I really understood, lol. Until you explained it to me, of course.
Are you looking at porn in here? Must be. They don't even want to leave. They're like, yeah, I'm not done.
Thank you for that.
Or maximize their search on porn by looking up Asian cream pies. Oh, and they got the blue screen of death from going to some untrustworthy sites.
The civilians have been secured.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
Now entering a safe area.
What?
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Safe area? I am not
Warning.
In a safe area.
You are now leaving the safe area. Warning. Hostile presence detected.
My boy Vicky drops a dime on his cleaner, but he's trying to hijack one of our supply package things. Good guy, that Vic. I knew he'd come back. Anyway, you can't let him do nothing to that drop, or there's gonna be hell to pay around here.
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup. Alert. Explosive device detected.
What? How much shit is there?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected.
I think he's like glitched out or hacked or something.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Explosive device detected.
Knock it off, man.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Incoming hostiles. GTF reinforcements requested. Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Let's find this lost agent.
Warning. Detonation sequence triggered.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work. Agent, thank God you got that Pharaoh character. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates a whole lot of them.
Yeah, they did some fucking nasty ass fetish porn.
Up and running now. More weapons and equipment for the good guys.
All this
go,
stuff
agent.
Is so delayed. I did this like an hour ago. This game is so glitched out. I put a video on my YouTube of an NPC that glitched out. And he was stuck in his T-pose. I thought he was a mannequin at first because he was in a store, and then I just kept shooting him and nothing happened. Like, blood was shooting out everywhere. going down. Tanisha Carter. Dead. I just need...
Observing the southern.
A green... side mission or something. I can get my ultimate ability. That's just credits. Credits. That's tech. I don't want to do, like, I can't even do that mission, it needs level 27. Can I seriously not get that ability? Did that already. Damn, I wanted to get that before I ended tonight. Dark Zone, which doesn't have anything really. There's gonna be some guy beating a dead body right outside this gate.
Let's go! Looks like it's you and Bill.
Oh. What cell phone?
But division agents will have the ultimate authority if it comes to that. Hopefully it won't. You're in the field, you don't need to wait for some division honcho to tell you to pull the trigger.
That looks so gorgeous. Page through this place. Nope. Nothing in the fridge. Got some rats. A safe zone?
Why do I have to order the pizza?
Where is that coming from? These guys again? I rescued you. Go. I know you want to look at the frickin' Asian cream pies. But you're free.
I don't know working on my vamp stuff. Don't want you to think I abandoned you, Kikek.
I'm pretty much done. I wanted to try to get that ultimate skill. But there's no more ways for me to get the medical resource. At this point, at least. And I'm 100 away. Actually, I am 40 away. Aid, pistol hole. Man, now I want pizza. Damn it. Alright, let's just do this, then we will call it.
Trying to hijack one of our supply package things. Good guy, that Vic. I know he come back. Anyway, you can't let him do nothing to that drop, or there's gonna be hell to pay around here.
Capiche? Let's see what this... Help prevent the spread. Be aware of the symptoms. Initial symptoms are flu-like in nature, followed by rashes and pustules, high fever, coughing and sore throat, respiratory problems, vomiting, aching joints, severe fatigue. Exactly. It's like, symptoms are flu-like. It's like, isn't every virus that gives you those kinds of symptoms, like, they're all just generic? Like the swine flu, and bird flu, H1, Ebola starts out like that. I mean, like, every...
bacterial.
Yeah, everything starts out like that.
N1.
Fools like you must sleep. Well, you're not sleeping, you're awake. And now you're dead. All this probably started because of some anti-vaxxer bullshit, too.
Not in the face, that's how I make my money.
Oh no. I didn't get to see that day 9 clip because I was streaming, but said he was like he was high or something.
Oops, typo.
That ain't much of a contest now, is it?
You watch it, you will see.
Those are my supplies.
You're dead. He's fucked. You're one dead pig. Show me you got this. Don't shoot him. He's dead.
Still gotta defend more of them. Bitch, you bled to death.
You ain't gonna last.
Excuse me?
Hey, you're a real stand-up guy, you know that? And hey, the stuff in the package barely got toasted.
Bitch got me blushing.
I know. And I'm all freaking... hemorrhaging from his penile artery. I don't know what that one is called. I'm sure you'll tell me.
Femoral artery.
Femorals in the penis? I thought that was... different artery.
At least close enough.
Close enough. Up, oh, is this dog poop? Yep, he's taking a dump. And it's diarrhea. It's like coffee, man. It's like an espresso machine.
No, it's the femoral.
Gotta put you down, you're sick. I know the symptoms didn't say anything about diarrhea, but I'm not taking any chances.
Femoral and groin, same area.
It's okay. Don't need
better
to point
safe
that
than
me.
Sorry.
Exactly.
You claim the officer put you in a chokehold.
It ain't a claim, that's a fact.
And you felt it was appropriate to pull the gun you had hidden on your person?
In self-defense, my client feared for her life.
And shot two officers, both family men incidentally, in the back of the head. Execution style, at point-blank range. That is a curious kind of self-defense. You're smiling, Barrett. Something you want to share?
Just having me a nice memory. You know, childhood.
Nothing to do with shooting two innocent men in the back of the head.
Just puppies and baby dolls and flowers and all that shit.
This is speculation, Detective. Let's stick to the facts.
You know I ain't nothing but sugar and spice and everything nice.
The dogs are multiplying. Guys are robbing the electronics store. I'm just gonna punch him in the face.
You don't belong here. Holy shit!
You don't belong here. Holy shit! Like he died with his eyes wide open and his head still moving. Body is still moving.
Close his eyes for him.
I don't think I can. His eyes open? Yeah, they all die with their eyes wide open. At least he died face down. There's some gunshots down here. Damn it, fucking dog.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire. Who have us in their sight? JTF, hearing this? Please respond.
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Let's drink some soda. Out of ammo already?
About hitting the next JTF patrol AC.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Wreckers are targeting us.
Get him out of hiding. Cover me for a sec.
Keep him down.
Get him off base. Look out.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Yeah, bitch. See day 9 try to play this game and like just fail miserably. I don't see him being good at first person shooters or games like these.
Think he plays Counter-Strike.
He plays Counter-Strike? Does he have any videos on his channel of Counter-Strike?
Think so, yay. He should, yay.
Fucking dogs everywhere.
Can't keep doing
this.
You were
taking care of Pharaoh.
I would think more people in New York would be cat people, not dog people.
I'll pass this kindness on.
So I gave him a medical kit and he gave me simple sports sneakers in return. I think I got screwed. The joke's on him. It looks like he's about to die soon, so I can just follow him around like a vulture and then get my shit back. Yeah, exactly.
Hey, what's going on here? Come on now, just keep it cool.
Keep it cool. There would be no TVs left in this electronics store due to looting. There would be nothing left in this store, actually. All just phone cases. Washing machine, lamp. This store is, like, jacked up. Doesn't know what it wants to specialize in. TVs, laptops. Home stereo systems. Disc media player, because DVD I think is trademarked. Got a lot of lamps. Like an abundant amount of lamps. Some refrigerators, washing machines, everything is on sale, by the way. Oh yeah, because it was Black Friday when this went down. This is some giant, this is like an industrial cleaner, like at a dry cleaners or something, and you're gonna buy this? Oh, that's actually pretty nice effect on the TVs. That's pretty cool. Got some generic controllers. And is that supposed to be a console?
I got some poppers in the back.
And then they got some phones, tech support. Got some blenders. They have the ninja? No. Old kettles. Some toasters. Two slice toaster. Hey man, this store is like messed up. Doesn't have any good selection. No wonder nobody robbed it all of its stuff.
Probably one of those rental appliance places.
But then why is they're advertising it's all on sale though, like 25% off?
We need you. Remember that out there.
Ooh, what's up here? Crash drone. This is the first time I've ever gotten one of these.
Dunno, maybe a 2-0 off Dick voice.
Okay, so how do I get the drone down? I'm just supposed to blow it up. Supplies. Shipments are valuable targets to armed attackers. This image shows a supply truck under attack. So those were the pictures of rioters attacking supply trucks. That was not worth it. I thought the drones were going to be a lot cooler than that. Damage. Shotguns. Nope. And nope. Yeah, I would go to the Dark Zone. But... how did that get over there? I would go to the Dark Zone, but would need at least a partner, and I'm dead. I would need at least a partner and shit is hard. Did I level up? About to, but he dropped something good. He sees something awesome. Performance mod. Like a sexual enhancement drug. Good luck with that. I'm gonna end you. Oh, that dog went hauling ass. Got him. Headshotted that dog. Give me 10 experience points. Dude, anytime I killed the dogs before, I got no XP. But I guess the experience bonus you get from actually just shooting them in the head counts as XP. If I knew that, I would have been killing him from day one. Let's find that dog. I think it was a dog. Bodies disappeared.
I got a gun and I'll use it.
Got a gun? I got a gun. You got no power either. Shut your light out. Alright, homeless man, let's trade. You want some water? And you're going to give me a modern watch cap, which I believe I already have. Alright, screw this. All I wanted was to upgrade my base, and it's not gonna let me. The load times on these fast travels are annoying. Decontamination. These, like, black light or ultraviolet lights actually kill pathogens? Like, I'm pretty sure UV messes up some stuff, but I wonder if it's actually legit or if it's more science fiction that it can actually just eradicate and quarantine something.
They use them in the hospital.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
We just don't know what's next.
One day we'll go home, right? How she always believed she'd be in a better place. That's the thing. Yes, Bobby.
It's like a strobe light, really annoying.
Hey, you want something else? You let me know. I got a hell of a selection.
A hell of a selection of crap. Let's see, headshot kills with this weapon increase my resource. Accuracy is shit though, it's not worth it. That asshole talking about his back being fucked up, needing meds.
If I don't have it, you don't.
Junkie.
Need
it. Damn, man, that holster's so good, but it has turret sucks. Jack up my DPS by like 300. My life by about 1,000. Skill power by almost 1,000. Tough choice.
No problem. I'll see you later.
I'll save it.
I can tell you're looking to buy.
Hey, Mom. Did you save my comments?
Oh, well. Huh? Catch you later.
Huh? Didn't you save some of my comments? Where are my...
Enough.
Enough of your goddamn comics.
I told you to grab some comics.
You can't buy from over there.
Been to Times Square yet?
Motherfucker, I would slap that kid. Be like, motherfucker, have one of these gigantic donuts.
Where's Richardson? No, he's been hauled off to emergency.
Where is that motherfucker? He just talks about fucking back nonstop and painkillers.
Those kooks have been shut down.
Just need one extra ration. Just one.
I can see you need better gear. Want to see what I've got here? Let me know how it does for you.
Let me know how it do.
It's a pleasure.
This is the lesbian doctor. They make it super adamant that she's a lesbian too. She actually talks about having a wife. And then there was someone's cell phone that I picked up that before all the crisis, or during the crisis, she's coming out to her mom on a message. And it's like, really? Come on. You have to throw that into your game?
LOL.
It's like, didn't want to do it like this, Mom, but because of the way everything's going down...
Not as bad as Dragonage, though.
I'm gay. And... Lauren isn't just my roommate. We've been together. I mean, she is my roommate, but... it's like... It's so stupid.
You're doing good work.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
Increases damage resistance and speed. Let's see what the sassy black woman has for sale. Snakeskin camo and a wool scarf. Oh, it's garnet, so I should be red. It might be cool.
Nice doing business with you.
Let's see.
I don't know, man. I think it was better where it was.
You can't look from over there.
You kidding me?
Yeah, it's actually pretty cool. Doesn't have patterns on it like my other one did, but I think it need to find some light. And it's glitched out. So glitched out again. Them neck tattoos. That's how you know I'm hardcore. Even though she is like a sleeper agent for the government, they're like, yeah, you can go ahead and have neck tattoos. We're fine with that. Yeah, and we're skinny jeans. We're cool with that too. We don't have a dress code.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Ugh, skinny jeans are worse than neck tattoos.
Well, technically these aren't skinny jeans, they're slim. And it's a girl wearing them, so it's a little bit, like, it's all right. It's not like there's some dude wearing
same
them.
Thing.
They are not the same thing. The waists are totally different on skinny jeans as they are in slim.
It's not as bad, but still. There's a delay on her replies.
Yeah. Well, it's a delay on the stream. So for you, there's a delay. There should be like a 30-second delay or something.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
How you doing?
Where was that armory, dude?
Around that.
I'm sure I've got everything you need.
Okay, assault rifle. Nope. It's not worth, that's literally like all of my money, but $3. Nope, not worth.
It's all good. I'll get you another time.
Someone's a little piggy. Clean up their room. Like, all these people dying around her, and she's like, my leg hurts. Let me check out your leg. Hope I don't have to run anymore. Ow, my leg hurt. I'm seriously injured over here.
My arm feels funny. My arm feels strange.
This guy's like dying and holding his wrist in pain. She's like wallowing in pain. Like, these people have like PTSD and like emotional issues that count with counseling. These kids are like passed out. Then you have the doctor that's researching this virus and how to cure it. And the one of the main doctors, actually, one of the only people in a lab coat here, is like
my
checking out.
Fun.
Yeah, she's literally checking her out. Like, oh, your leg, does it hurt? Can you move it?
My back is all fucked up.
And that guy's back is still fucked up, and he needs meds bad.
Nice to know the leader's out of the picture.
My arm feels funny. Can I please go ahead of you? I am very badly near death.
That pain patient needs medications badly.
But she'll say it again in like 4 seconds.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
The thing that makes it like really sketchy is how he like gulps his swallow and there's a little delay in between, like, I need meds bad. Like he's milking it. Like it's way worse than it like really is.
Rumor says that the LMB won't be such a problem anymore.
He's got like that fake cough, like, I'm sick. I need meds bad. My back's fucked up, even though I'm still hunched over and not leaning on the chair properly to help it.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Contamination in it.
Equipment at the police academy could still be functioning.
But he's allergic to morphine, Paracet, aspirin, Tylenol. The only thing he's not allergic to is Dilaudid. 2 mg, please.
I need Dilaudid 2 mg stat. This woman's foot feel funny. Let's see what this nurse does. She just looks around like, where is that needle? Hold on, you're gonna be fine. Just hold still, let me just find that needle. Where did I put it? Meanwhile, over here, it's just like hanging out of his arm. And he's still crying and crying for more pain meds. This nurse literally doesn't know what to do. Dude, we get it. Her leg feel funny. Go see the next patient. Can I listen in on these people's emotional distress? A bunch of pills here.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Oh yeah, check out their pharmacy. It's just out in the open. Like, he could walk 10 feet. Literally 10 feet. And get his meds that he needs so badly. This shit is unsupervised. Look, there's even a syringe there. He doesn't care, he probably uses needles, shares needles all the time.
Probably nothing good in there though. If there was, he would just grab it.
I mean, this is literally the pharmacy. Everything has to be here.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Please be quiet. There's pills everywhere. There's pills over here. There's psych drugs. There's just pills laying all over the table. There's a whole stash of pills there. Someone's gotta get this shit in check. This is for the research on the virus. I thought that was moving really quickly, where this is air distribution, or aid distribution, and I thought it said abortions this way. Virus lab. There's not even a single pain thing, or a pill bottle here.
I see it, lol.
I mean, I'm sure during crises like this, like, there's nothing to do, so people probably bang all the time.
Do anything I wouldn't do.
So it would probably be beneficiary for them to have an abortion center in this clinic.
Hey, I can see you need better gear.
Hey there.
It's like, sorry honey, Timmy didn't make it, but we can get working to work on Timmy too.
Anything here you want? Hey, maybe next time.
Alright, well, on that note, the abortion will end the life of this stream also.
How you doing?
Need to get some food.